Other way, man, other way!
Are you crazy? The shark's back there!
Turn around! Turn around! Benji? Benji!
Woo!
Oh, that was too close.
Come on, we're almost home.
I said you're going in the fate hole!
No! My fate hole!
Any ideas? Don't say super secret surprise attack!
The corkscrew spin!
You sure about this?
Nope, not at all. 3, 2...
Corkscrew spin!
No wonder they didn't want to go in your face hole. It's disgusting in here. After them!
Quinn?
Yeah?
You shouted out the name of the plan again!
But we totally nailed it that time!
Do you count not catching a fish and almost being eaten by a shark 3 times as nailing it?
Yeah, kinda, sorta, maybe, not really, no, not at all, definitely not, that was a complete, total failure.
This is my spot!
No, mine!
Mine!
You do know what you did out there was really stupid, right?
Stupidly worth it! Check it out, we could use them to make light signals.
My eyes!
I wasn't talking about the thingies. I meant coming back for me. You could have been eaten.
We gotta look out for each other, right?
Yeah. No matter what.
Ah, I'm a seal-eating sharky! Tag, you're part of the food chain.
All right, little predator. It's time for dinner. Barnacles.
Barnacles.
Ugh. It tastes like sand and disappointment.
They're particularly disappointing-ish today.
There has got to be a better way than this.
Oh, there is. Trick is to lick a rock for flavor, then stare directly at the sun. Oh, searing pain removes the disappointment.
Thanks, Beth. But I was talking about all of this. Risking our lives every day to maybe get a fish?
Yeah!
I'm so sick of barnacles.
Barnacles are the worst.
Don't worry, Sil. It is almost time for the sardine run. We'll all get to eat.
Yeah, I love sardines!
Well, that totally averts any worries I had.
What about the sharks?
Sharks?
He's got a good point.
Oh, I did not think of that.
Hardly a concern. I can count the amount of sharks I've seen out there on one flipper.
I buy that.
Nothing to worry about.
That's pretty convincing.
Quinn?
Yeah?
I really hope we catch more than awesome shiny thingies tomorrow. I'm so hungry.
What do you think these things really are?
Who knows? All kinds of shipwrecks around here filled with weird human stuff.
Yeah.
My spot. In your dreams.
He is dreaming.
Benji?
What are you doing out here?
I'm gonna get us some food. All kinds of shipwrecks around here, right? And humans never go anywhere without snacks. Now, go back to sleep. Breakfast is on me.
Trust me, that's all I want to do right now. But some idiot once told me that we gotta look out for each other.
Well, that guy must have been pretty stupid.
Uh-huh.
Over here! Humans sure have some interesting snacks. Junk.
Trash.
Worthless.
Yum!
Woo! Sideways! Sideways! Attack!
Wow. This is a rough part of the ocean.
Tell me about it.
Oh, there's gotta be some food out there.
Yeah, like us. If we go out there.
Come on, we'll be in and out before you can say this is a really stupid idea.
This is a really stupid idea. I don't even know why I bother.
What do you think happened to these?
Why would you even think about asking a question like that? Looking for trouble.
It's just that, you know, this is totally the kind of place that you would find it.
Don't say it.
Oh, relax, man. I'm sure we'll be...
Sorry.
Hello there, little fella.
Hello.
Hello.
Sir. I haven't even introduced myself. My name's Grimes. How are you doing today?
Are you good? Are you well?
Are you fine? What? I asked if they was fine.
Yeah, like you wanted to pick the scraps off their bones.
Isn't that what we're doing here?
Obviously, but we don't want them to-
My eyes!
We can lose them in there. Corkscrew spin?
Are you sure? Thought so.
Three, two, one!
Woohoo! See? I'm learning. I didn't even shout out the name of the plan. Benji?
Come on, Benji.
Food chain,
kiss my tail, Finn.